Well, the University of Toledo is announcing some exciting news. It's expecting, or at least the Peregrine falcons that make their home atop University Tower are. And yep, the falcons have some eggs they're trying to hatch, and people can keep an eye on the nest through the university's Falcam.